Hello, I'm Alison Jack and I'm Professor of Bible and Literature here at the School of Divinity. I'm Programme Director for the MDiv and the BD degrees here in the school. I'm Programme Director for two degrees here at the school. The first degree is the MDiv, and that's an accelerated honours degree. It's designed for people who already have a degree, who are already graduates, and it allows you to do an honours degree in Christian theology, biblical studies, and church history, and you do it in 3 years rather than the usual four. I'm also programme director for the BD degree, which is a four-year honours degree, and this allows you again to study church history, Christian theology and ethics, and biblical studies in quite a focused way. Both of these degrees are often used for those who are candidates for ministry in the Church of Scotland and in other denominations too, but they're also great degrees if you really want to focus on Christian theology and ethics, on biblical studies and church history. But even with that focus, these degrees also allow you a little bit of space, a bit of time to explore other interests, other outside subjects within the school, in religious studies or other areas, and also out with the school, across the whole range of the university studies, everything that's offered. If you come here, you'll find a warm community of scholars. You'll find people who are like-minded with you, and then you'll find people who are completely different, people who have come with different faiths and none. And here we offer a tolerant and diverse community where you can share your ideas and you can have them tested and explored in a variety of ways in your tutorials, in wider discussions, and of course in your social time. We have a wonderful community here. We have the Rainy Hall, where there's a cafe, a social space, where we run Cayleys and burn suppers. And we really hope it's a place that you enjoy and where you grow intellectually and socially. Another benefit of particularly the BD programme is that in your third year, you can apply to study abroad. And there are many programmes that across the whole University of Edinburgh that you can apply to, as well as study opportunities particular to the School of Divinity. Of course, many people who graduate with a BD or an MDiv do go on into ministry in the Church of Scotland or in other denominations. But we also get students who graduate with us and they go into careers in the civil service, in the prison service. They go on to become bankers or in the financial world, really a variety of careers. Any career where you need critical thinking, where you need to be able to assimilate a great deal of information quickly and accurately. So I hope I've given you a taste of these degrees, the BD and the MDiv, and I hope perhaps to see you in New College soon.